Welcome this morning to our devotional time here in Philippians chapter 2. Today we're at verses 14 and 15. Let's read it and then we'll think about it together. Do all things without complaining and disputing, that you may become blameless and harmless, children of God without fault, in the midst of a crooked and perverse generation, among whom you shine as lights in the world. This is a pretty strong call to you and I as believers. What does it say? Do everything without complaining and disputing. So there's a lot of things we can do. We can complain, we can moan, we can shout, and we can make a big noise, and we can be unhappy. In the end, a lot of those don't really get you anything. A lot of those don't really help anything. But what we want to do is go forward doing God's will, meeting the purposes of the kingdom, and just doing it with appreciation for God in our heart, thanksgiving for God in our heart, appreciation for our fellow believers in our heart, so that we know that God will work for us. But if we maintain a spirit of grumping and moaning, and we're not going to ever come to this space where we're giving this kind of a witness we want to give. Blameless and harmless, children of God without fault in the midst of a crooked and perverse generation. We need to come up above that. Yes, everybody out there is moaning and complaining and being political and going off into strange tangents that aren't according to this word. That's something that's happening. You and I, we come up above it. We come up higher because Jesus calls us to, what's the chaff to the wind? Jesus wants us to come up higher, meet the purpose of the kingdom in this crooked world. So that's what we want to do. And this is a glorious call. By the way, did you notice this isn't fictional? This isn't counted. This is, he wants us to be real people who really reflect this. He wants us to be real witnesses in this, really, this age and this. What do they need? They need that real witness. And you and I, he's calling us to do it. So let's do it. And let's pray. Father in heaven, we are in the midst of a crooked and perverse generation, and we've come out of that. And perhaps there's still some of that in us, Lord. Wring it out of us. Get it out of us. Help us to come up higher, come up to the kingdom. Help us to be examples of people who love Jesus and live like Jesus. So help us to come up above this crooked and perverse generation and come into the kingdom and then be, Lord, your witnesses for that in this world. Thank you that we could ask you to help us with that. I know you want to do it. Now, Lord, work it out in me, just as Paul's talking about in this chapter, for we ask it in Jesus' name. Amen. God will do these mighty things for you. We're living in a time when the world needs our supernatural witness to the goodness of God, so we need to let him work out his salvation through us and be his witnesses in this crooked and perverse time. God will be with you today as you serve the Lord Jesus.